my ears.
Attention, what's going on? The Lagoon Rotunda and Spectacular is housed in a pressurized underwater environment. We suggest you pinch your nose and push your breath to equalize your ears while we descend. If you experience any lasting discomfort or feel unusually giddy, let your attendant know immediately.
Giddy?
They're talking about nitrogen narcosis. It's a risk of breathing pressurized air.
What makes you the expert?
I saw it in a movie. Whoa! Is that where we're going?
I think so.
My God. Wasn't expecting any of this.
This is so cool.
Careful. I'll lead.
Cool. Look at that.
I want to speak with Hammond. No, this can't wait. Can you connect me to Mr. McGuire? Or no, Peter Ludlow. Please hurry. No, look. This is Dr. Laura.
Oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
I am still on the premises. Get me somebody. Mr. Parker, I do not need rescuing. I do not want the bombing waylaid. I want it stopped.
It's locked from the inside.
What? It's not contaminated. This is a wildlife preserve. These animals are not diseased. They are extremely endangered. You're not listening to me!
Hey, Dad! This looks like an intercom up here.
What? Where? Good find, honey. Laura, it's me, Gerry. Laura?
Gerry, I hear you, and I'm glad you're here. This is gonna be a lot easier now.
What have you been doing?
We're gonna stop the bombing, Gerry. This island must be preserved. I have taken the remaining survivors hostage. There are four others, three Americans and one Costa Rican. I won't let them go unless the plans to bomb the island are completely rescinded.
You have no right to hold us like this!
Rights are just an ideological construct.
Don't turn this into a philosophy debate!
What rights do the dinosaurs have? Don't they have the right to survive? Do their rights outweigh any of ours?
It is not our rights versus theirs. Our dinosaurs are phantoms. Majestic as they may be, alive as they may be, we brought them into a world that is no longer prepared for them. We have a responsibility to keep them isolated and under rein for the safety of our ecosystem. It's not rights, it's responsibility.
And we have a responsibility to preserve our creations and allow them a chance to survive on their own terms.
We've got to do something.
Like what? We're stuck between two locked doors. We wouldn't be in this mess if I had killed her when I had the chance.
If you don't offer me some sort of guarantee that the island will be preserved, I will have to escalate matters.
This is lunacy! Fine, put the military on the phone. Hello? Hello? You want to see contamination of the global ecosystem?
Laura, there are other options here. Holding us against our will to save the dinosaurs is only one poorly thought-out solution. You're smarter than that, Laura.
I know, Gerry. I know what I'm doing. I clearly expressed the consequences of threatening this island. I scored a line in the sand that has been ignored and trampled over by InGen, by the government, and now I exercise my resolve.
Laura?
I'm going to free the Mosasaur.
Are you mad? A land dinosaur paddling to the mainland is one thing, but you're talking about releasing an apex predator into over 70% of the global ecosystem.
It's only one. It can be recaptured.
Before it eats the last of the humpbacks?
Oh, don't be dramatic.
Laura, don't.
Plan B.
Gerry, for the sake of this island and the scientific treasure it holds, I have been forced to take an action.
It's not too late. We can reverse this.
No. I locked the system down. There's nothing you can do. I've opened the gates and the Mosasaur is free to leave.
Laura, you have to—
No, Gerry, this isn't up for debate. We have to show InGen—
Look out!
Everybody, be cool. And stay away from the window.
Be cool?
That's right. What? You want an I told you so? I don't know about you, but I came here to make a phone call.